Hello, good evening. I'm Lynne. Tonight, I'm going to share with you some tips on how to germinate the adenium seed. There are different types of ways that others may do and they may like it, but well, this is how what I find that is the most ideal for me. If you like my video, please do subscribe to it. Thank you. The roots will appear. Very soon, you need to peel off the skin and leave it in the tissue for a day. And by evening, it will have turned green. So by then, it's time to do the wicking system using the bowl method. Dip them in 1/3 of water, then place it over the water bottle.